She's damaged, but she's a keeper. She just needs to be loved a little different, reassured a little more. She's been through more hell than you can ever imagine, but that's what gives her beauty an edge. She's not going to be the easiest person to love, and honestly, you will probably go through a little hell with her. She's just one of those women who thinks that she's just too hard to love. Her guard is always up. Her trust issues are at an all-time high, all because of her pursuit of love has brought her nothing but pain. On the outside, she seems so invincible. But on the inside, there is a war going on because she is terrified to ever love again. She's got such a good heart. She really does. It's just been broken a lot. And she's terrified to let someone put those pieces back together. Because she is scared to death that there might be a chance that she has to watch them all fall apart again. Be patient. The love she has to give is worth it.
I'm so fucking scared right now, you shut up!
Last night we let the liquor talk. I can't remember everything we said, but we said it all.
I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me.
Care about in your 20s that you don't care about anymore. No.
Fucking everything. I don't give a shit anymore.
And what in the Florida fuck is this? This guy too crippled to walk, but he's not too fucked up to fish, Gene. He said fuck it and fuck those cars behind me.
You was more than all your loss and love. Baby, baby, baby. Hey, good morning. I've called you 3 or 4 times. If you don't call me back, I'm going to call the police and let them do a welfare check. Bye.
When the sun goes down on...
I like leaving you sitting here on a porch like this. Be a whole lot better, though, if you were here when I got home. I don't have the energy for you today.
Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up!
I hope you're fucking comfortable laying in that bed.
I gotta go to fucking work and it's freezing. I can't find my jacket. So I'm pissed off. Bitch, yes. What's up? We going shopping today, bitch? Fuckers. Alright. I'm going to work. I love you.
She wants to know my name, address, and date of birth. Tell me something.
This delusion in our heads is gonna bring us to our knees.
So come on, let it go.
I'm just trying to hit it by the end of the night. Little mama so bad and my booty so tight. When I hit it from the back, don't fuss, don't fight. When I put it in your mouth.
Making my way downtown, walking fast. Faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead.
Man, I got all the flavor bitches, say I'm delicious. I'ma have all you motherfuckers laying in.
First don't fuck your bitch in the click you claim. Westside when we ride, come be quick with gang. You claim to be a player, but I fucked your wife.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Do you have time to talk about our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ? Hey, don't run from the Lord! Where are you going?
The main reason I don't like to go outside.
Uh-oh. What? People.
Oh no, people.
Popcorn. Best to believe that that's going to be a good dish to eat. You missed some in the middle. If you look in the middle, that there's a big blue blob, and that there's not any in the middle, or that you need to stir the middle. You should probably stir the middle a little bit. Ooh, you're getting frothy. Stir the middle. 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 Stir the fucking middle. Stir the middle. Stir the middle. Stir the.
Drank a shit ton of bourbon.
Fucking legend.